Oh, no way. How the fuck did that happen? You gotta be shitting me. I can't believe that ball fouled this ball. I didn't even look at it because I thought, oh, there's two balls sitting on the hole. There's got no shadow going in.
God, I didn't see that happening at all.
I was missing that ball.
Oh, damn. Brett was here.
I did. I said, Roberto, Brandon's going to need an update on the replacement. Guy, I don't think he's leaving without it. Have it there next week. Have it ready next week, he's hoping.
Oh, good. Yeah, Brett.
Tell him to go ahead and sell it. Said, okay. I'll give him the go ahead.
Hey, John Murray, how are you, brother? Don't do it again.
Oh, God.
I start crying.
Oh, I hit that fan.
You're flirting with the pocket, huh?
In this space.
Find out if you're scared to shoot that combo or not. Not that move. I didn't mean to show that move yet. Thank you. Same shot? I think you were going to get a good angle, did you? I'm glad I'm making him work for this 100.
Decipher.
Nice shot. I thought I had enough protection for that. Kind of landed. Preacher or some shit, isn't it?
Yeah, we can chill.
fun. I mean, I scratched like 10 times in the last 3 games. 4 games. Fuck, brutal. He can ball it, he can't hit it.
Okay, buddy?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought this race, I thought he beat you real quick. I thought he was going to be working. I'd be less bad if I could make a ball. Well, I'm not getting, I was getting some rolls earlier, I'm not getting them now. Oh no, are you serious? You feel mad for me? Thank you.
Is this? What the hell?
Are you shitting me? I get to try again? You trying to embarrass me in front of my friends? Oh, come on, you prick. I mean, I got closer than the last one. Well, we're catching some rolls, aren't we? Fall apart at the wheels, man. a second one, I banked the ball off the end rail, comes down, comes back down, it goes off a ball just above the spot. One ball goes in his hole, one goes in my hole. I needed one. I'm in the game right here.
Swish.
He's sick. I break? Can I buy out for 50?
Buy out for what?
Buy out for 50.
You want to buy out?
I'm asking. My wife's waiting on me. She's mad at me. Not on a break.
Control center.
Well, anyway, so I know what I have. I appreciate the game, man. I know you're supposed to whip me, so I think I'm coming out ahead. Well, I play a couple balls on the court. I'm a good 10-7 on the court. 10-6, maybe.
You 10-7.
I play good, though.
I don't know, yeah. I
gave you everything I had, and I got a little lucky. I was playing pretty good, too. I got a broken wrist.
He was making some good shots. I wasn't ever mad. I seen how it was going. Yeah, it was doing good.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
You ready, homie?
Yeah.
Home for Sarah's fucking murder me.
Crack him up. You can drop the other one. As you do. Put on me, guys.
I say, I want a picture of that.
This bike. Your bills, motor engines? $50.
Oh, is there money right there?
$47,000
money? I might want to get out of here by the time.
Days are.
What's it?
Would they repeat his?
No. Another one.
They turned back as a
brand new bike. Probably not. Because the mileage was still on the bearing.
Everything else.
No, it's just never ended.
But they might document somehow. They might document somehow.
Champions. I never even heard of him. Then I find out he's playing Jake Even. What's this guy that plays Jake Even? I never heard of this guy.
Sounds like
what's the name? I finally brought him down.
I could tell who the favorite was next.
Dude, I was right here with him.
You still were.
I hung, man.
We gonna come back. We gonna come back. We gonna play. We out there again.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks, Rob. I appreciate it.
You see that tape? call? Because look. Hey, look. What we can play here.
I need to get going. thought he got you on the way up.
Huh?
I thought he got you on the
way up. He did on the one, not this one.
Oh. Yeah,
I came out with
the wrong amount then.
What I said. You already took care of that last night.
Yeah.
Hey, can I get some weight? Like more than usual? Thanks, buddy.
Missionary distribution program. We're going to give the churches to get
Jimmy, we'll talk you through it.
Right. See what I mean?
Just get the bank bag out, man. Hurry up about it. See you, John. No, I meant you're leaving.
It's the only game we can play even right now. Give him the world name of the game.
First time I met him, I was like, Larry is like, well, let's play banks. And he tried to roll, and we switched to 8-ball. And then I'm up 50, and then he went and switched to 9-ball. And then, because I was giving him 3 games to play prior to 8-ball. And I was still up 50, so then we switched to 9-ball. He goes, how about a race to 11? Or another 50. Alright, you're still not going to have a good time.
Right.
Let's switch to the big table so you can have an amazing lesson.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
He plays a whole lot better than he does 9-ball. He's 3-5-8, he played the best. We play all three.
He's in the big
league. Yeah, no, he's in the 3-5-8 league. But I mean, just like, it's so funny.
baseball, like, he was like, it made sense. Like, he was afraid to make a ball.
Because there's more balls out there.
You
don't want to
play. You can do whatever you want.
Damn,
it's
like.
Hell no. Hell no.
3-5-8.
Yeah.
Sir, sir, sir. That's a bridge.
Don't hit you. You know?
I'm going to tell you this and maybe it'll change your mind. Danny Hill likes to play with this.
Yeah, we went around.
This thing ain't too bad.
Something like that. That motherfucker right
Nobody believes me. Playing Gary, right?
Oh, I'm playing him, man.
Bar table nine ball. I swear on my life, Tom. In the valley. Eight balls out of six. Two balls. He did not get out. Bill Hill. You know what he did? He
Bill Hill.
Ball, and he threw it across the fucking pool room. Put a big hole in the wall. And he comes back like 20 minutes later. He goes, heads.
Sweet. Who did that?
Gary loved that.
He might have lost more money in the city of St. Louis than anybody I know besides Big J.
Yeah. They're a spy. A dead heat.
What's the little man doing over here for it?
I think they're playing 20th set.
Fucker's been in here for 6 months and he's gonna get serious about the COVID tonight.
Okay. He's been wearing it.
Has he?
Yeah. John. He said.
He's got some up there.
I'm open to all the people. He's got a teacher's name. It's just that big spread.
Oh, is it?
Oh,
yeah. Oh, I see.
Right over the fucking thing. After you kick my hand ball.
Oh, yeah. I heard the
cushion
was
closed. Yeah, it's
yeah, I know. It's going around again.
Yeah. 5 for 20.
Race to 7 for 50? You're gonna be here a while anyway.
You're the last person goes on, it looks like.
The problem is, these guys don't have a timeline. It's all about 6 a.m.
That's what he told me. He goes, this is going to be probably early. I said, no, listen, man, I ain't doing nothing. I said, you going to pay me something? He goes, yeah, I'm going to listen to my cool guy. Because I'll probably use the next couple of seconds. Drop 3 maybe 2 days next week.
I'm doing shit. I might as well make a little money. New 30.
And you get to pay here and hit balls.
Right.
You practice.
There you go.
That's why you play hook.
I see you guys. Shit, you, I was going to give you the 8. I was going to give you the 8.
Give me the 8.
He knows goddamn well. He ain't.
But did you see his eyes wide open?
I'm going to look at that.
I'm gonna draw a ball.
Cut it out.
line them all up right over there.
You're playing one pocket?
Well, I like playing the... Oh.
Some older gentleman who was pretty much shooting from his chair, he had that 18 inch in the front of the top.
Yeah.
I was like, shit, I need that. Thank you.
Ball table open.
I'm locking in a minute. That thing will warm up.
Good as it's going to get for me.
What the shit?
Oh, you can't cheat these.
I didn't cheat it.
Now I feel like I'm getting cheated.
Thank you.
Mondays.
Get off the ramp, guys.
Come on. Cut it out.
Actually hit the rail first and spun into the ball.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, the left time you lean in back way. Hopefully we will get one more. Let's roll.
Wow.
Thank you.
Off the titty stick.
hog it if you want. It's.
Thank you.
All right, guys, they are, so they got even, and they're just going to go ahead and, they're considering this hill, and so they're just going to go again. They're getting confirmation from all interested necessary parties, and then they'll go. I'm assuming it'll be another race to 17, but they'll let me know. So nobody actually won that side. You figured hill, and they're just going again. The parentheses won by the names, Bob, is how many sets each player has won already. So Brett's won one, Josh has won one. They're basically calling this one at essentially hill, and going again. So take a little break. They're going to make some phone calls, and then they'll be right back at it.